Chinese scientists have published the initial research findings from the world's first samples from the far side of the moon. They illustrate the physical and mineral characteristics of the site and samples for scientists to learn about the geographical differences between the moon's two sides. China's the first country to successfully bring back samples from the moon's far side.